Sparrow is offering a new treatment for certain heart conditions. John Martin suffers from severe cardiomyopathy and heart failure. He recently received a new kind of therapy called CCM. The treatment delivers electrical pulses to the heart, allowing for more oxygen to flow through. It's usually given to patients who are not responding to traditional medications.
To me, it's been a miracle. And it was delivered by two saints, Dr. Shake and Dr. Carvey. That's all I can say is I was on my deathbed. They put this device in me. I can mow my yard now.
And it delivers therapy multiple times a day for the course of the patient's lifetime. The remarkable thing about this device is that it's rechargeable as opposed to pacemakers.
And Dr. Shake says the heart implant functions a lot like a pacemaker.